on, everybody. Let's twirl our way into learning Python today. It's a magical day to learn all about files in Python. So what is a file? Why do we need to use a file? And let's take a look at how we can use files in Python. In Python, a file is a contiguous set of bytes used to store data. The data can be saved in a specific format. And this data can be anything, as simple as a text or as complex as an executable program. So let me ask you a question. What is your favorite song? Mine is Hey There Delilah by the Plain White Tees. Can you guess what are the different types of files associated with your favorite song? Say you have a file containing the lyrics of a song. This is a text file. Or maybe you'd like to save the song's video and also the song's audio file. And how about saving your song's album art as an image file? Text, video, audio, and images are all different kinds of files. Here, video, audio, and images are called binary files, a format that is easily readable by the computer. There are three main parts to a file: header, data, and end of file. The header represents the information about what the file contains. For example, the file name, the size, type, and so on. Data is nothing but the contents of the file as written by the creator or editor. End of file, or EOF, is a special character that represents the end of the file. So, as you already know that files store different kinds of data, but how would your computer know what data your files store? There has to be an easy way to differentiate between the types of files. This is where file extensions come in handy. There are thousands of file extensions, but the most commonly used ones are .txt for text files and .jpeg, .png and .gif for image files. Which of these have you seen? Why don't you take a selfie and see the type of file the image is saved as? The concept of files and manipulation of files is super easy and interesting. All you need to do is remember a few magic spells and then you can become a file wizard.